Hello, I'm David from the RACOM product management team, and today I would like to talk to you about our latest industry standard cellular router, the Midge. Midge, the second generation of our cellular router product line, was designed with heavy-duty industrial needs in mind. There are a lot of cellular routers out there, but very few can match the build quality, reliability, and security features of Midge. In this presentation, I will explain why Midge is the best cellular router for mission-critical SCADA and telemetry applications and hybrid networks in the world. Let me start with an executive overview of the product, then summarize key features, and finally introduce you to a selected case study showing Midge as a key component of extensive network controlling hundreds of electrical substations. RACOM's Midge has been on the market since 2012 and is used all over the world in dozens of countries and in some of the most demanding environments, including deserts, frozen wastes, and tropical regions. Midge is a smart choice in situations where high reliability and security is needed, such as power, water and gas utilities, but also in ATMs and security and surveillance applications. Moreover, Midge is a great companion to our RIPEX radio modem in hybrid networks. For this overview, we have selected 7 areas to focus on, which we believe are the key aspects to consider when designing a mission-critical communications network over cellular. Let's start with performance. Midge packs more than enough power for all the tasks you may need to ask of it. With support for 2, 3 and 4G networks and maximum speed of 150 megabits per second downlink to its high routing flexibility thanks to its full-featured Linux router. IPsec, OpenVPN and other security features are included, as well as automatic routing ability using BGP and OSPF. The router also provides a variety of network management features such as QoS and VLAN. Midge is built on a high-performance 1 GHz CPU equipped with 512 MB of RAM and 4 GB flash memory. Reliability and quality is at the heart of everything we do here at RACOM. Midge is no exception. It features industrial hardened design, a solid metal chassis, and is built to last using heavy-duty components. It is little wonder then that Midge is comfortable operating in temperatures ranging from minus 40 to plus 70 degrees Celsius. In a scenario where you cannot rely on one cellular network, Midge can be equipped with 2 SIM cards for automatic failover and connection recovery. As a mark of confidence we have in our products, we offer a full 3-year warranty on all RACOM devices as standard. Running sensitive data over a cellular network brings unique security challenges, since data is transferred through a public network to a secure location, and Midge needs to make sure it arrives unread and consistent. That is why we offer a full suite of end-to-end security VPN options. The built-in Linux firewall protects the internal network, and role-based access control with secure management access makes sure no one can tamper with the data, the device, or its configuration. Midge features all required interfaces catering for both legacy serial RTUs and modern IP devices. Like our radio modem, RIPEX, it supports multiple serial SCADA protocols such as DNP3 and IEC 101. Serial interfaces can easily be brought to the IP world using terminal servers. Moreover, its 4 Ethernet ports, which can be independently set in switch or router mode, or combinations of both, are more than enough for most situations. To make sure Mitch can adapt to future demands, it is equipped with micro PCI Express slot, allowing us to expand it with a second cellular module or a GPS. Its proprietary expansion slot can be fitted with expansion cards featuring more serial ports and digital inputs and outputs. Software customizations are almost endless with our SDK, Linux container and software keys. Its Linux operating system makes the environment familiar to technicians. Like our other products, Mitch comes with an intuitive web interface, including the possibility of using USB to Ethernet adapter for service access. What makes it unique is its advanced SSH command line interface. Since Mitch operates on cellular networks, it offers SMS management and notifications. Over-the-air upgrades make sure the software is always up to date and secure. Mitch is a perfect companion to our RIPEX radio modem, and our clients often combine the two into one hybrid network. In such a network, mission-critical data is transmitted using the licensed radio network, and larger critical data, demanding wide bandwidth, are sent using a cellular network. Both devices have compatible interfaces and no additional hardware is required to build a hybrid network. Central routing can be managed by the RIPEX unit. In case you're interested in radio networks, see our RIPEX 2 technical presentation video or access the reference section on our web to find out how RIPEX and Mitch are being used independently and together around the world. Let's sum it up. Mitch operates in 2, 3 and 4G networks, achieving top speeds of 150 megabits per second downlink and 50 megabits per second uplink. It is a fully featured Linux router. It is designed with industrial environments in mind and can be operated in a wide range of temperatures with mean time between failures of more than 25 years. Two SIM cards allow automatic failover. Mitch features end-to-end encryption capabilities using various VPN protocols. User management is role-based for additional security, and user access can be managed by radios. The unit offers multiple interfaces for both legacy serial and modern Ethernet RTUs. It supports many serial SCADA protocols, which can be bridged to IP communication using terminal servers. Mitch is scalable using the micro PCI Express slot for additional cellular module or a GPS. It can also be expanded with our own expansion card, providing more serial interfaces if needed. It can be managed via a web interface and advanced SSH command line interface. SMS management and email notifications are also included alongside SNMP. Standard Mitch units can be installed in hybrid networks with our RIPEX radio modems. Mitch is used all over the world. Let's explore one selected example of its deployment in Vietnam. EVN is a power distribution company based in the country's capital of Hanoi. It caters to both consumers and businesses over a vast area of northern Vietnam and surrounding areas, including many islands. In 2017, EVN launched an ambitious project to modernize their electrical substation control and monitoring network. After rigorous tests, Mitch proved to be the best product on the market. Almost 1,000 sites are equipped with Mitch cellular routers connected using VPN to a concentrator in the center. Some remote stations use serial interfaces, while more modern ones are connected using Ethernet. SCADA protocols IEC 101 and IEC 104 are used throughout the network. Mitch allows end-to-end encryption of the network using IPsec. EVN is happy to report no outages thanks to robust two-SIM failover feature. It is important to point out that the units are often operating in extreme tropical environments. The wide array of protocols and interfaces and intuitive web management simplified MIDI installation, making the job easier for the engineers. Thank you for listening. If you need any more information, please get in touch with us. Thank you and have a great day.